What we're showing here is a smart city application. So this is likely the first AI OS in existence. This enables our end customers to actually use their own models or pick vision capsules off the shelf, drag and drop those capsules onto live AI inference. So here is a example of smart city. What we're doing is vehicle detection. And over here, I'll flip to live at the booth as we're speaking here. We're doing CPU inference in near real time with high confidence, all on the Dell XR8K running live as we speak. Last but not least, for the AI OS, we have several capsules to choose from. Again, on this demo here, for this short video, we're just showing one of the hundreds of capsules available that are optimized for the Intel CPU running on the Dell XR. And last but not least is the actual performance between that our ISV is reporting from the Xeon 6 versus the previous gen CPUs. This shows 20 frames per second versus 7. Thank you very much for tuning in.